Hi everybody. Well, it took me quite some time trying to ascertain which settings would be the best for maintaining 90 FPS almost all the time on a certain number of tracks, not everyone. So here are settings. High 8. No. Ultra low. Medium high. Medium, no, and two, no, medium. So here we go again. I lost my overlay. So at the beginning of the track, there are a lot of cars, and once we will reach the first corner, the frame rates will try to get to 90 FPS, and once it reaches it, it won't lose it until we get to the second area of the track, which causes problems. It's called the Rascas in French. I'm trying to maintain my overlay, that's why I'm driving really bad. I have to punch my my goddamn controller, cause FPS VR does not want to activate the seated player or seeded games option and keeping the overlay screen. So we are coming next to the the second area where frame drops occurs. Now we are going away, and then we shall be able to maintain 90 frames per second till the end of the lap. Still have my overlay on screen. Punching my controller. And now I'm gonna... Oh, I have a few cars in front of me, so... Well, it's not 90 FPS with a few cars, okay. But that's the best I can do with my setup. Okay, now we can start racing. What the heck happened here? An accident. Okay. Sonoma is not such a demanding track, so no problem here. So here's the critical area about that track. With so many cores, my setup cannot endure it. Nice, here's the tricky area. First corner, and staring at all this is causing the frame rate to drop at 60 FPS. But after that, there won't be any problem. If I remember correctly. No problems. Now it has returned to normal. This track never ends. Oh, I forgot to use my external views on every track.